Hello friends, welcome back to my video tutorial. This is Ipsa. So in this video, I am going to demonstrate how you can declare multiple workers to a single Elastic instance. Okay? So earlier we need to create separate instance to deploy separate application in our Elastic Instance environment. Okay, but now AWS supports we can bundle up multiple workers or multiple applications into a single JPL and deploy it into a single Elastic So how we can do that? Let's see that. So here you can see I have three application.work file. App1.work file, app2.work file and app3.work file. So I need to deploy all these work file into a single Elastic instance. For this, I need to combine all these work file to a single zip file and then deploy it. The Elastic Instance environment. Okay, so before combining all these work file, I need to rename our work file name as root.work. Then why root.work? Because when the Elastic Instance sees that we have deployed a file like this, it treated it differently than a normal work bundle. It takes the work file that rename as root.work as the root application. And the rest of the applications are deployed in directories derived from their file names. So when we call this one, let's say I am renamed this work file name as root.work. Okay, so application 1.work file rename as root.work. So when we deploy this application as a zip file, then the Elastic Beanstalk treated this root.work as a root application. And the rest of the application, that is application 2.work and application 3.work, will derive from their file name, app2 and app3. So when you call this root.work application, it will call directly from the Elastic Beanstalk endpoint URL. When you call this one, so we need to give Elastic Beanstalk endpoint URL, then /app2. Then to call this one, Elastic Beanstalk endpoint URL, then /app3. Okay. So that's it in the theoretical view. Let's combine all these work file to a single zip file. So for this, just select all the work file, then right click, then add to archive. Then click here to zip, then okay. Okay. So while combining this work file to a single zip file, make sure you are combining inside the subdirectories, not the parent directory. What does that mean? Means don't make the zip file of this parent directory my app. See here, inside this folder my app, all this work file present. So don't create the zip file of this my app folder. Okay, just go inside. Then select all the work file, then right click, then convert it to zip file. So my app.zip file is ready now. And the another important point, make sure this zip file size shouldn't exceed more than 512 MB. Okay, 512 MB. My zip file size is 43.1 MB. So it shouldn't exceed 512 MB. So now my zip file is ready. Now just go to your browser and log into AWS Management Console to deploy it in Elastic Beanstalk environment. So I have already signed into my AWS Management Console. Then just go to the Elastic Beanstalk. Here you can see Elastic Beanstalk. Here demo1 env. In this environment, I am going to deploy my zip file, which contains multiple work files. Then please click here, upload and deploy, and choose your file. Okay, my app.zip is present. Select that one, then deploy. It will take some time, please wait for this. Okay, so your deployment complete. So now we need to check our endpoint. So here it is the Elastic Beanstalk, but endpoint URL. Okay, while click on this endpoint URL, it will run the root application. As I said earlier, just click here. See, welcome to root application. I have given the message, welcome message for the root application to run. I mean application 1 to run. So I rename this application 1 as a root application so that when we click on this Elastic Beanstalk endpoint URL, it will directly return it at a root application. So if we want to call the application tool. In what you need to give Elastic Beanstalk endpoint URL then /app2. Then it will give us, see here, welcome to app2. Then I have given the current date. Okay, so far so good. Then when I want to call the application 3, then I need to give the application 3 file name. See, application 3, welcome to application 3. Okay, so likewise, you can bundle up multiple bar files to a single zip file and deploy to a single Elastic Beanstalk environment so that it will reduce our resources, also optimize our code operational cost. So, hope you understand how we can bundle up and how we can deploy it in our Elastic Beanstalk environment. Thanks for watching. Thank you.